Carlos Palanca Memorial Awards for Literature rolls out its 63rd awards. The most prestigious award for literature in the country, it's regarded as the Pulitzer of the Philippines. 58 of the 1,100 entries were honored Sunday. Rappler columnist Shakira Sison won the first prize for the regional division's essay category. Her essay, The Crack Hour Table, delves into her relationship with her father.
When I found out I won, I was so happy because I've been trying on and off for, I don't know, for a while. And so I was jumping up and down. But then I thought that maybe it would be too much of a production for me to go home for this. And then my wife was like, you need to do this.
University of Santo Tomas professor Eros Atalia bagged the grand prize for the Nobela category in Filipino for Tatlong Gabi, Tatlong Araw. This is Atalia's second Palanca. He published a couple of books, one of them turned into a movie.
Natutuwa ako kasi nakita siguro ng mga judges yung pagtatangka ko na may bagong putahing i-offer tungkol sa pagkukwento, tungkol sa horror.
The late Carlos Palanca was a patron of the arts and educational institutions. Held every year, Palanca organizers maintain a high level of integrity in selecting winning entries. All work are submitted anonymously and thoroughly screened by the country's toughest judges for literature. Organizers say winning a Palanca is just the beginning.
And we expect that the writers would take up our challenge, write, and not only write, but share it with everyone. Because now we're in the digital age, we have the internet, that's why we're challenging everybody. Because we're just the spark.
They felt it was a sincere voice. Like if you read the essay, it's very heartwarming, but it's not an entirely positive view of my father. I guess maybe the judges sense that kind of truth and the difficulty that I had like writing a piece.
Carol Romoran, Rappler, Manila.